your will, just like them, thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here, it's marvelous. They wasted it because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me, manipulate me. You want to stop me. But you have failed. Because with the power of the core, I can create my art forever.
What is he doing to these people?
This chase has been entertaining. But even the greatest entertainments must come to an end.
The girl! Where is she?
I commend you for making it this far. If perseverance were an art form, you would be a master. Perhaps not a Michelangelo, but a Van Gogh at the
very Enough least. Art school bullshit! Where is she?
The core is safe. With me. I took her on his orders. But once I realized the extent of her powers, how could I possibly hand her over? What I'm doing is more important than mere personal gain. He could never understand this.
He? Who is he?
It doesn't matter. He won't be around much longer. My work, however, will continue. Picasso had his blue period. I have entered my crimson period.
Shit! No! Don't!
Behold, my latest creation.
No!
Flesh and blood.
You sick bastard!
How will I ever top this? I'll find a way. Her fear is always inspiring. Nothing like a corruption of innocence to spark the fire of creation. You cannot have her! You would do nothing with her power. You are an uncomprehending Neanderthal. She's useless in your hands.
Yeah.
You go.
Come along. I'm waiting for you. My next piece will be amazing. The full absorption of her powers, the subjugation of her will. It will be art in every sense of the word. But what is art without an audience? I need you here to make the piece complete.
That's not how it's gonna end. No more running. No more games.
Agreed. You're beginning to bore me.
You're on it.
I smell your blood.
It's exquisite.
This is going to hurt. How much more can you take? You can't avoid me.
Hold still for the camera.
Damn you! Hold still! How much more can you take? What a great shot. I call this one capture fear. Your death will be my masterpiece.
Enough of this.
There will be nothing left when I'm done. I'll take care of you myself. Bleed for me.
What a composition!
Philistine!
so much left to create. You've destroyed my legacy. Look at me. You made me into a masterpiece. Must record it.
Yeah, you're my art now, bitch. My masterpiece. Why you look so fucking sad, man? You just murked that dude.
Time.
Take his camera, man. Oh shit. Oh shit.
One. Last photo.
Boom. Fuck yeah.
Lily! Don't be afraid, honey. It's me. Dad.
No, she don't believe you.
No, you're not. Dad is dead.
What was that epic jump off the stage?
I know that's what they told you, but it's not true.
Power stance.
Lily, please. I... Come out, Lily. You don't have to hide.
Fuck, what now, man? I can't get a break. Fuck.
Come to Mother, Lily.
Oh, shit.
I will protect you.
Oh, my voice.
Myra, get away. You can't have
that
her.
Blue jump, please. Holy shit. Come, demons are back, man. No.
Lily!
Fuck.
I'll be out here for you, and someone else will be in there for you.
Kidman, she knew about Myra.
Some evil fucking shrine, that's perfect. That's what I want to see.
What is this? Where's the mirror?
Fucking creepy ass shit. Yeah, we in hell.
This place.
What is happening? Guess we're going through here. Into this darkness. Sweet. Okay.
Welcome, Caesar. You have come for answers. I am here to help.
I don't know if you are, man.
was that?
Oh, fuck. Those guys got roasted. Yeah, we in hell.
Oh, shit.
Hold on, let me collect some shit for you. Oh, sweet. Fuck, I don't want to go through this door, man. Oh my god. What the fuck? Fuck is that? A large intestine? Guess there's nothing in here.
Torture devices. This place is almost medieval.
Almost. This is fucking hell, man. What the hell is this? Little crevice. Oh, hell yeah. That's what you want right there. Sorry, bud. Take your shit. Oh fuck, oh fuck, I got no fuck, why didn't I shoot? Go back. Can you follow me? Hell no. Yeah. Oh, what the fuck? How are you not dead? Let me fucking die. Jesus. What the fuck is in there, man? Slowly, gently. There's probably some fucking demons in there. Fuck that, man. I don't want to go in there. Cages. Sick, dude. Fucking stomp him out. Boom, son. Face. Sneak up on one, kill this fuck, then hopefully fucking plow that guy. Oh hell yeah. I missed it. Got him in the asshole though. Boom. Okay. Oh fuck that guy. No, I don't want that. Need the pistol. Boom. Drop. No. No way. This guy's getting fucked. Like fuck you. Way I'm dying right here. Fucking holy shit. Stomp you out, man. Whoo. Oh my god. Of course I had to fucking go by that. Come on. Stomp. Yes. Crank goes. It's gonna unleash some fucking shit though, probably. Come on. Fuck. I wanna find I need more ammo, man. Oh, fuck off, really? Oh my god, he's gonna fucking kill me. Dead. Wow. I better not be. Oh, I'm all the way back here. Oh my god. That knife too, man. His spine. That guy got fucked up. This looks fucked. Okay. Fuck yeah. Man, I don't want to go down that shit. Fuck this.
What's going on?
Oh fuck. Of course it breaks. How deep am I going, man? Any loot? Come on. Now we're stuck down here in this fucking hellhole.
Oh. You lost everything. Your failure to gain led to
inaction. Fuck, man.
Which led to despair. And despair.
Who is that? Creepy figure in the distance. Better be a homie. Probably not. Oh my god. Satan? Oh shit. Well, that fucking looked like it hurt.
You refuse to see.
Yeah, dude, this is hell.
You are a failure.
This is hell.
Your daughter was lost because of you. You couldn't save her.
You hold the key to these.
What the fuck? This game is a mind fuck, dude.
Who are you? What do you want with me?
Yeah, no shit. Is that my crib? Is that gonna close behind me? No. I'm just gonna stay there all creepy and shit. Alright, let's
go. You cannot change your past. You can only embrace it. Go toward it. Don't avoid it.
Is that Lily?
Bust through, dude. Oh my god. What the fuck is that? Oh. Man, are you serious? I don't wanna fucking. Oh my god. Oh my god. Horse. What the hell is this, man? Oh, run, dude, run. I have to freaking reload. No. Oh, I'm so dead. Yes. Yeah. This shit. Get there. Boom. All of them. Kill them all. Yes. Are they dead? Oh no, they're just fucked. Satan! I'm out of ammo. No! Satan's minions. Oh god, no. Run! No! Shoot him! Run! Run! No. Drop. Please drop. Stomp your face. Oh my god, thank god. Satan's horrors, man.
Stefano defied me. Became a thorn in my side. A thorn which you removed. For that, you will be rewarded.
Stefano. This guy knew him.
Ugh. He's fucking human stew, man. Oh no, is it gonna be some sort of puzzle shit? I ain't good at puzzle shit. Let's try it out. Let's see what happens. Yeah, there we go. That's a fuck yeah. Holy shit, like an hour later. Now what's gonna happen? Filling up something dirty. Going down there. Trust any of this shit. Oh my god. What now? Guess let's climb into the fucking pit. Bodies on bodies.
Sebastian Castellanos.
Who are you?
You finally come. I've been waiting for you.
Who the hell are you?
My followers call me Father Theodore.
What?
I hope that you will call me that too, friend.
Friend, yeah. You ain't my friend.
Another lunatic with a god complex, huh? I already killed one of you today.
Of course you did. That is how you deal with every challenge in your life. Through brute force and intimidation. And look where it has led you. Into a hell of your own making. Lower your weapon.
I don't know if I should, man.
Your fists for once. We have the same
fuck,
goal,
that guy is bright.
We can help each other.
join me. You will be reunited with your daughter. And I will have the power of the core.
I already know who has Lily.
What the fuck, yes, man?
And Myra won't give her up so easily.
What? Where are they?
I wish that I could tell you, but you are not ready. You must be folded into my flock before
that guy looks
share
so
that knowledge.
I said, tell me where she is!
Accept my invitation. I can lead you away from your own darkness. I can lead you to Lily.
Oh, shit.
I'm not a follower.
So be it.
God. Should have followed.
You have so much pain. The events of the past haunt your every moment. I showed you the path here. You must learn that I am here to help.
That guy is Satan.
Return to me willingly. Then we can assume our natural roles. Not as adversaries, but as allies. Farewell for now, Sebastian.
What? Oh, shit.
Woke up. About time.
Who are you?
I could use a little help here. You know how to use a gun, right?
Oh my god.
Take that side.
It's like fucking zombies.
They're dead or we run out of ammo.
What? Dude, what? What? Jesus.
What the hell is
okay,
going on
okay.
Here?
We can talk later. Focus on staying alive.
Alright, alright.
Eat lead, ugly son of a bitch!
Oh my god, they're getting in. I'm not doing anything to help. Come on.
Nice shot!
Not so bad yourself.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, she's fucking going down. Sorry, I'm reloading real quick.
Looks like you've done this before.
Too many gotcha. Times to count.
Grab some supplies while you can. I can
yeah,
hear more coming.
Do it.
All right. But I'm getting some answers when this is all over.
All right. Oh my god. Shit, oh shit. Oh, I still got my gat. Oh, hell yeah.
Check the back.
Yeah,
I can hear more on the way.
Check the back. Oh shit, that's what she's talking about. Oh my god, I'm in the worst spot. Load that shit. Load. Out. What the fuck? My god. Oh my god. No. No. That chick is gonna die. Oh my god. Kill her, please. Give me that machine gun. Hell yeah. Oh, double stomp.
Shit,
bitch.
They're everywhere.
Don't let them gang up on you.
Sick kick, dude. Can't even kick it over. Bitch.
Eat lead, ugly son of a bitch.
Oh my god, aim. Oh my god. Oh my god. Every fucking time, she's dead. She's dead. All dead. Peace. Alright, boys, chapter 10. I'm gonna end it there. Until next time, I'll catch you guys later. Peace.